Just 2 days before the University of Hawaii men's basketball teams hit the court in their season opener, head coach Eran Ganot announced he's taking a temporary medical leave of absence. In a statement, Ganot said, "Although it pains me to leave the team, there are certain health issues that I need to address. I have a plan and I will return." It was not revealed what type of health issue Ganot is dealing with. First-year assistant Chris Gerlifson will serve as interim head coach.